Thank you. officers for a team fit. Exit the gymnasium when their athlete has finished eating tonight. We also ask that you and your athlete park out in the front yard in the hallway or the foyer of the building. Your score at halftime, Sylvania Northview 22, Bowling Green 20. Leading scorers for Northview, Jackson Flowers 12, Andrew Branson 5, Bowling Green, Vincent Musgrove 5, Mitchell Keller 5, Mayor Ruffin and Reese Rath 4.
Do you wish you could do this remotely with all these tables?
Yeah, I really do.
Jeez. love.
Thankfully, I think this is my last one.
Isn't that a weird place for them to put the huddle? That's a camera.
Oh, really?
That's stupid on stupid.
Thank you.
Thank you.
hard. Hey, my Muppet Court. Hard being me. Who the hell does that? The opposite of Northview. Got that one I plug in Northview, the thing that you plug it in and it falls out. I told Chris about that 8 years ago, about that plug. I said, you know, I'm going to tell somebody to replace that plug.
It took me 3 years to fix the plug on the other side of the board, down below. I couldn't use it if I stayed on the other side. I couldn't use the plug on it.
I feel like someday I'm just going to bring in a screwdriver and a new plug. I'm going to be up there changing it out, and all of a sudden some Canadian guy's going, hey, what are you doing?
Do not. Thank you.
guests and all spectators wear their masks at all times and sit socially distanced throughout tonight's game in accordance with the Ohio Department of Health and the OHSAA. Those who choose not to follow the rules will be asked to leave. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Right.
Thank you. Bowling Green Bobcats. We are excited to be able to host tonight's game within the guidelines required of us by the Ohio Department of Health and the Ohio High School Athletic Association. In order to keep our athletes, spectators, officials, and staff safe, we ask that all spectators please wear masks and maintain social distance protocols at all times. Those who can't will be asked to leave. We are all in this together, and let's give these athletes the best chance possible to continue competition. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, if you are not already, as you are able, please stand for the playing of our national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the starting lineups for tonight's game. First for the visiting Wildcats from Spain and Northview. Number 3, Brendan Sharp.